A second person faces charges after a robbery at a Terre Haute gas station. Police arrested Charles Johnson yesterday. He's accused of threatening the station's manager with a gun and getting away with cash. It happened last week at Casey's General Store on 3rd and Holman Streets. Police say Stacy Wood told Charles Johnson when a manager would take the station's bank deposit. Investigators say Wood worked at the gas station. Johnson and Wood face charges, including armed robbery.